American piping and grinding captain and U.S. Air Force veteran.
Danger of duty there and elsewhere around the world is still very real.